What's up, YouTube? This is Brub52, and welcome to Sea of Thieves. I played this once on a live stream before, and I've actually played it a lot. I played like 10 hours maximum, maybe 7 hours. But it's really fun. I've played it a lot, so we're gonna play solo, just go in a little teeny boat and get some treasure. Okay. I don't know if I have full quests. I probably do. Can I take? I can. Okay. I'll just take one then. There we go. I can take multiple. Let's do that. We're done.
Away with
okay.
You.
So we have full missions now. Oof. 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 Whee! My siblings are screaming. All right. Just start one. Random one. The Sunken Grove. Okay. Sunken Grove. Yeah. Awesome. That is a little bit east, is it not? Okay. So cool. Should be going the wrong way. See if I can make it past this rock without running into it. I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna hit it hard. Oh? Maybe not. Heh heh! Bolstead rock. It should be this one. Get back in proper alignment. Good. Sails good. My sails are as fast as I can go right now. Yeah, let's jam out until we reach the island then. That was a beach right there, but it's cave system, isn't it? I went to the shark, I swear. Where's the actual island part, please? Don't do this. I'm gonna get a shark on it. Cool! It's right there. So that should be updated. Well, as soon as I actually get on the island, it should be updated. Heh heh! This isn't the island this time. Whoa! Whoa! Do I sell this? I'm assuming. He's creepy. I'm gonna bring my boat over. You hold yourself. Okay, so we have this weird skull now. You just... Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Hi, you're creepy. You're pretty spooky. Okay. At the fishing camp on the west shores. Okay. Oh. Somewhere down this. Oh, where's west? Directly that way. Okay, I'm on the other side of the island. I've been on this island before, I remember this. It's not the same mission because I had to play song for this one, but I remember the island. These are the western shores. I'm on them. Okay, the campfire at western shores right here. Hey, what's up, dude? The fishing camp, yeah, this is a fishing camp. An honest toil, 8 paces, east by northeast. 8 paces? Not that. 8 paces east by northeast. Okay. 8 paces east by northeast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But I got it. Let's start the enemy from this way. Yeah. Okay. This looks like a good one. Just a whaling chest, oh my goodness. I don't think it is. It's a Marauder's Explorer. I'm gonna slap myself. I don't think it was anything else. It's not whaling. Seafarers. Okay, I'm done. Awesome. Got a cheese. Oh my god. My family is insane. Okay. I'll probably just like end it here. Because it's already a while back. I'm gonna go do a go to Dagger Tooth. Go to the left. Is that Dagger Tooth? Where's Dagger Tooth? Dagger Tooth is that. Oh, that's Dagger Tooth. Okay. So what? No, this is bad. See how much this skull sells for. What if it's just the most sound for thing in the game, and I struck lucky. Gotta go over here. Buddy. Wait, what?
Gilded greetings. Go find beautiful gold.
What does this go to? Where do I bring this? Do you want this? No. You, Mr. Winesley? What is this for? I guess I'll just leave it on this dock until the end of time. There we go. Oh boy, 200 gold. That's so good. Alright, so I guess I'll just end the video here. Thank you guys for watching Sea of Thieves, and I might play more of this in the future. Although, it's a very like time-consuming game. You probably just play to grind it, so I don't know. Whatever. It's a fun game, you guys should. See you in the next one. Bye, guys.